Hi, this is Will Thompson at Collabora, and this is a quick demo of the work that Eike, Rathke of Red Hat, Michael Meeks of SUSE, and myself did last week on shared spreadsheet editing in LibreOffice using the telepathy framework. So here are two copies of LibreOffice, and you'll see that if I edit this cell in one of them, maybe changing the word collaborative to shared, then in the other one, the title is updated. So now now we think this title is good enough. We can hide the comment, and the comment is also hidden on the other side. Here we have a data set which has both some averages based on it using some simple formulas and a chart based on the same data. And you'll see here that if I change the for application value of the first day maybe to 5%, then both the average is updated and the graph is updated on both sides. And this works regardless of which side of you're editing the document on, of course. And finally, here we have a button which runs a macro which inserts 42 into cell E4. And this also works. So you know, on both sides, the number gets inserted. So the fun part is this actually works over the internet using your instant messaging accounts. Behind the scenes, it's using telepathy tubes to get a connection between your two contact. And it's using the same account and contacts as show up in empathy. So this is all in a branch of LibreOffice Git on freedesk.org. Thanks for watching.